Queen Elizabeth II is scheduled to meet with Pope Francis on April 3rd. The Queen will be accompanied by her husband, the Duke of Edinburgh, during their brief visit. The royal couple is planning on having lunch with Italy's President Giorgio Napolitano. Afterwards, they'll head out to the Vatican to meet with Pope Francis at Casa Santa Marta. The last time the Queen met with a pontiff was back in 2010, during Benedict XVI's visit to the UK. He was welcomed at the Palace of Holyrood House in Edinburgh, which is the Queen's official residence in Scotland. In her more than 60-year reign, Queen Elizabeth has met with three other popes. In addition to Benedict XVI, she also met with Pope John XXIII in 1961 and John Paul II in the year 2000.